Judge Barrett Kavanaugh is one step closer to becoming a Supreme Court justice. The Senate voted today to advance his nomination forward, but senators could change course for the final vote. Sandra Mitchell is here with the very latest. Sandy.
Yeah, no more debate on this now. The vote is set for tomorrow. Last week, Arizona Senator Jeff Flake forced his fellow Republicans to order an expanded FBI investigation on these sexual misconduct allegations. Well, today he says he will vote to confirm him. Unless something big changes. But Flake added he doesn't expect anything to change.
The motion is agreed to.
The Senate voted this morning to limit debate on Judge Brett Kavanaugh's Supreme Court nomination, clearing the way for a final vote expected tomorrow. Republican Senator Lisa Murkowski voted no, and Democratic Senator Joe Manchin voted yes. Republican Susan Collins says she will announce later today how she'll vote. Before the vote, Senate leaders presented their version of closing arguments.
Everyone is innocent until proven guilty.
Judge Kavanaugh presented to the Senate the bitterest partisan testimony I have ever heard coming from a candidate seeking the Senate's approval.
Is that justice?
Kavanaugh opponents protested through the night and confronted Republican Senator Orrin Hatch this morning.
Are you saying her accusations are false?
Yeah, I think some of them are.
A Republican summary of the investigation released overnight revealed the FBI interviewed 10 people who might have had firsthand knowledge of the sexual assault allegations by Dr. Christine Blasey Ford and Deborah Ramirez. Democrats claim the report is incomplete, and CBS News has confirmed the FBI limited its scope at the direction of Republicans and the White House.
This confirmation process has become a national disgrace.
In an op-ed released yesterday, Kavanaugh admitted he might have been too emotional at times last week. I know that my tone was sharp, and I said a few things I should not have said. Following the vote, President Trump tweeted that he is proud of the U.S. Senate for voting yes to advance Judge Kavanaugh's nomination. Vice President Mike Pence is going to stay in Washington this weekend just in case he has to vote to break a tie. Republican Senator Steve Daines of Montana is going to be out of town Saturday. That's tomorrow. His daughter's getting married. He says he's going to be there to walk her down the aisle. But Sharon says if they need his vote, he's going to fly back to Washington.
Right,
he's got a lot going on this
weekend.
Sure
does. Okay, yeah. Sandy, thank you. We want to remind you to stay with CBS 2 and CBSLA.com for continuing coverage on the confirmation vote for Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh.